Welcome to ICAST 2016. We're here with Inventive Fishing today. I'm Chris Hess, Senior Product Manager with Shimano Corporation. Today we're talking about a lure addition to our Pop Orca family. We are adding a 90 millimeter size. So this is the kind of bait, kind of the proverbial peanut for the elephant in the room. And so immediately as we see this as anglers, it's like, yes, my kind of fish key in on this type of bait. For example, we've got anchovy going on right now on the West Coast in California. The giant bluefin are keying in on this type of popping bait. What makes Pop Orca so unique though isn't necessarily the size that it comes in, but it's in the chamber up front. So it's got what we call a bubble and splash chamber. So as you're popping it across the surface, not only is it pushing water forward, but it's sucking water inside of it. And then there are two ports on the top of it. One creates a bubbling action and the other one creates a spray. In other words, it's just creating all types of racket and noise on the surface of the water that just draws those big aggressive strikes because it looks like a wounded bait fish. So check out the all new Pop Orca 90 size along with all the other sizes available from Shimano.